priority mission highlighted. Proceed to the marker.
Those barricades and have someone radio the patrols to be on the lookout for stragglers. Some of those bastards got away. I didn't expect another attack so soon. You okay? If this keeps up, we're gonna have to relocate. Come on, help me with this. We're stretched too thin to protect everyone here. Not again.
Get to the waterfront!
That can't be right. Distress code. The coordinates for Washington, D.C. How is this possible?
Get down! Everybody get down!
Someone has to stay. We can't just leave these people here. Whatever happened, it needs to be fixed or it's all over. You go! I'll do what I can here. Go!
We took things for granted. We expected coffee in the morning. We expected free Wi-Fi. When those were taken from us, we survived. When communications broke down, the trains stopped and the internet went dark, we survived.
But when the pharmacies were looted and hospitals shut down, asthma became lethal. And with no police to protect you, did you own a gun?
did your neighbor?
Some survived.
We are a resilient species. When our society collapsed, we found ways to go on. And now, for the first time in centuries, what we want is also truly what we need. In the face of disaster,
we helped each other. We built new communities in the ruins of the old. We adapted. We survived. Established a new normal. But there are also those who build nothing, create nothing.
Hyenas preying on the weak. They've made our world bleed. But we don't stand alone. A brave few have sworn to protect us and save what remains.
They unite us. Remind us that we are one people. They are our shield and our light. But if that light goes out,
who can save us then?
It's been 7 months since the outbreak. We still live in fear of the virus, the green poison. The real danger is out there, waiting.
Incoming alert on the SHD emergency channel. Flash priority.
The base of operations is under attack. Hostile forces have breached our southern perimeter. We are in need of immediate assistance. Repeat, need immediate assistance from any nearby agents.
You're going down! Division agents heading north toward the White House. Looks like they've cut down a group of hyenas and are headed this way.
Agent, if you can hear us on this frequency, keep pushing forward and blindside these bastards.
Safe area detected.
Good thing you arrived when you did.
Agent, hey, thanks for the help out there. You should check in with Manny, our coordinator, upstairs in the blue room. And come by here if you ever need help with your tech.
This is you. Welcome to DC. I'm Manny. I run comms. I'm guessing the division alert brought you here? Damn glad to see you. Let me show you exactly how screwed we are. Ever since the JTF imploded, the city's become a playground for murderous fuckheads. There are several main factions, and a whole lot of bottom feeders sucking up whatever the big dogs miss. A few civilian settlements are still holding out against all this villainy. They need more help than we've been able to provide, especially since the division network went dark. That's Kelso. She's one of the last surviving agents in DC. She's operating out of the theater settlement on a priority mission. You should go check in with her. If anyone knows how to get these systems back online, it's her. Oh, and introduce yourself to the locals while you're at it. It'll comfort them to know there's a new sheriff in town.
By the way, Agent, head downstairs and check in with the quartermaster. He can get you set up with some division tech. You're gonna need the edge.
To get the smell out.
The neighborhoods you'll be moving through are hyena territory. They're a bunch of vicious assholes who prey on the weak and vulnerable and kill for kicks. And they destroy whatever they can't steal for themselves. They've been an especially serious problem for the theater settlement. Given our situation, we need the help of the settlements. But they can't do much if they're struggling to survive. So see what you can do to take some pressure off them. But don't forget that we have to get the Shade Network back to full strength. In a lot of places, the division has been the only thing holding people together. But with DC as the priority, most agents are completely cut off. They're not gonna last long without support.
Incoming backup request. Device detected. Echo detected.
I gotta get back to work. Thanks for the movie, Manny.
Anytime, Theo.
You coming over for dinner?
Not tonight. Gotta meet with some National Guard buddies. They're worried they'll get called to help with the quarantine in New York.
Okay.
You're an inspiration to folks down here.
You remember swine flu? Everyone freaked out for nothing. You'll see. In a couple of months, no one will even remember what the dollar flu was, like Y2K.
Y2K?
You really know how to make a guy feel old.
I'm just messing with you. But I don't know. You know, this doesn't feel like it's just gonna blow over. People are scared. And you know what happens when people get scared?
Now, you worry too much, Mijo.
Give me your wallet.
Yeah.
Don't make us hurt you.
Oh, hell no.
You should have just given it up, old man.
Help! Someone help us! Call 911! We need help!
Please, stay with me, Theo.
We're coming up on the theater settlement. The woman who runs it is named Odessa Sawyer. Try to stay on her good side.
Up to the roof.
Over here, Agent.
Look who it is.
If you're looking for Agent Kelso, she just left. I should have gone with her, but I'd only slow her down. I know you got your own problems to deal with, but them hyena motherfuckers took my little girl. Get to me. If you can help, I'll be on your debt. And I always pay my debts.
Kelso, what's your status?
I'm inside the hotel. No sign of Eleanor. I'm making some preparations while I wait for the new agent to arrive.
What kind of preparations?
Odessa Sawyer's daughter, Eleanor, is being held by the hyenas for leverage over the theater settlement. We need to get her back alive and unharmed. Agent Kelso is already on site. We'll attempt to throw the hyenas into disarray to help you get inside so the two of you can link up to secure the hostage. The hyenas been here a while, know the building. But they shouldn't be expecting an attack.
Not in any meaningful way.
What are they up to?
Could be a stockpile.
Worth checking out.
likely to get messy if we do.
Stay strong, Agent.
Come on over and take a look. Glad you're here. I appreciate your business.
Electronic device detected.
You are a left to it. You're just another kill.
Right next to the Grand Washington Hotel.
Okay, here we go. That should get their attention. Head to the service entrance on the east side of the building. Once you're inside, find a way to the atrium.
agent in need of backup. Hostile radio intercepted.
We're under attack. It might be a diversion, so be ready.
Or is it just a sweat dropping off? Watch out for an ambush.
Intercepted.
I'm heading upstairs to the hostage. Everybody, get to the atrium.
Shit. Saint's here.
The who now?
Hyena Big Shot. Real unpleasant. We need to kill this asshole. And work your way up. I just found an ammo stockpile. I'm gonna detonate it.
You doing all right there, Kelso?
As long as I'm not breathing asbestos. That blast did a lot of damage.
Run!
I'm on the roof, holding for backup.
I have eyes on you, Kelso.
You see Saint?
I don't know what he looks like, but there are plenty of hostiles up there.
Not for long.
Who's there?
Hope you're right.
Incoming backup request.
Glad you made it. Ready when you are. Let's do this.
Thank you.
Eleanor? Your mom sent us to bring you home. Are you hurt?
Who are you? What's going on?
She's in shock. I'll bring her down when she's fit to move. Let's meet at the theater later.
Heads up. We've got hostiles flooding into the building from the street.
Get down there and take care of them. I got Eleanor. On the line.
I'll patch her in. Odessa, Kelso has some news for you.
We got Eleanor.
Is she okay?
She's okay. I'm bringing her home.
Oh, God. Oh, thank God.
See you soon.
Thank you.
is worse than ever, Odessa. We're barely holding things together.
What am I supposed to do?
Help us!
I am helping. I am helping. Just not the way you want me to.
We need you out there again. Your leg wouldn't stop you.
It's not about that.
I know it isn't. But if we fail...
All right! All right. We could probably spare some people.
I'll be outside.
She said you did your part. I won't forget it.